Yo, this is Binky the Hunter. Welcome back to the next episode of Summer Fiesta 2021. Today we're gonna do the mission Boone's Rifle Limbo. So we have to harvest a mallet with a 22 Plinkington rifle from more than 30 meters. Harvest the Eurasian lynx with a shot through the heart. Okay. Charging moose with an aim point scope. And harvest a sambar deer for more than 55 meters. Well, this one and this one are the tricky ones, but these two are damn easy in my eyes. But I'm gonna start hunting the mallets, I think. I'm not sure if I will do much recording on that because I hate recording and editing duck hunts. So I think I'll show you some highlights maybe, and that's it. And then we're gonna do the Eurasian lynx, and the last two shouldn't be much problems at all, I would say. Let's activate it. That might be handy. So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna do the mallets first, but I'm not sure how much I'm gonna show about that. Okay, for the first part of the video I was very lazy. I didn't record the duck hunt. I hate editing duck hunt videos, so I, yeah, like I said, I was lazy. I did shoot one with the Plinkington mallet over 30 meters, so here it is. This completed my mission. And I shot this one, a very nice northern pintail. And I still have to check actually, but I think that's my new PB. I never shot many big pintails, but I'm not sure. So, but it's a very nice one, and they look very awesome. So, and I don't have one in the lodge, so I think I might even taxidermize it just because I absolutely like the way they look. Okay, here we are on Hemeldal. I started up here. Last few times I found some lynx in this area, so this is also a very good area for lynx, and here I find them as well, but let's just go here. I brought the 223, the bolt action rifle actually, because it holds the awesome scope. And I think I got a bow with me, the snake bite. So bring you back when I do something useful. Actually not a bad reindeer. Small shovels, only two, but the tops are pretty big, so see if we can drop that. Perfect. He had one female with him, I think. Absolutely tiny, but where are you? There you are. Perfect. Let's see. He will be on the low end, probably 540 or something. Ooh, 581. I didn't expect that, to be honest. And the tops were way bigger as I thought. Nice. Let's take a picture. Here he is. I'm not very proud of this picture, but I messed around with it for quite some time and I couldn't get it done. So in the, I ended up with this. But yeah, 581. I never expected when I saw him coming he would score that actually. When I saw the score estimate 540 to 6 something, I was really amazed that it started at 540. So I really thought it was a 541 or something, but yeah, he was bigger as I expected. Looking for links and find another decent reindeer here. Up to 590 score. He won't be as big as the last one, but the last one I also estimated smaller at first, so who knows. This one has way better shovels actually than the last one, so nice. See, can we get another one? Nope. That's a bad shot. Idiot. I think it was that one. And I have to go find that. But let's see what this one scores. $531.9. It's also a decent reindeer. Hey, no way, there's a lynx over there. I'm very lucky to see that actually. But can I get a shot in? It's really tricky. I think I should just put down scent spray because he's close enough. And that's a she because I got a call earlier, that's why I went this way. Oh, very handy to take the bobcat scent spray when you're hunting lynx. Good job, Binky. Lynx. Not the most ideal spot to see her coming probably, but let's see what we can make of this. Nice, there she comes. But I didn't bring the scent spray actually, because with the scent spray you can put it on a specific spot where it actually stops. So with the e-collar they just keep walking, so I have to take a walking shot. But with this scope that should be very well doable. That was bad. That's a long shot, that's no hard shot, pretty sure. Let me grab this thing. See, let's grab one more track. I like that little bonus for the tracking skills. My Eurasian lynx tracking is really low, so everything helps. Now let's see. I move my mouse when I, oh, never mind. That's it. Perfect. That should be yep. Boone's rifle limbo objective Eurasian lynx with a single shot through the heart. Okay. Nice. Okay, for this we stay on Hemeldal. Charging moose, male or female, doesn't matter, with a weapon with an aim scope. So I took the 9.3 end shoots, a weapon I literally almost never use because I'm not a very big fan of it. But it holds the aim point and it's big caliber, so it's very strong actually, so it will get the job done in this case. And I took a weapon for Fox and Lynx, and I changed out the Lynx scent spray. That works better on this map than the Bobcat scent spray. Now I'll bring you back when I do something useful. What do we have here? Moose antler for the vegan mission. Yep. I was editing my last video, by the way, and I saw me running by a very big Roosevelt elk antler, actually. Hey, is there another antler up there? I think there's another antler here. A reindeer, nice. I thought it would be a moose as well, but nice. That's awesome. I haven't found many of them, so and now 2 in 20 meters. Perfect. It's a pretty decent fox. Now it's a pretty decent dead fox. Decent. I think we got a roe deer antler here, and that's what I was looking for. Finally, a moose. It's a decent roe deer antler, even. 103. There would be a 206. Decent. Now, finally, a moose. Normally, I get overrun with moose here. And now when I need them, I can't find a single moose, so. There's a male moose. And he's not very big, so. I think he should charge me. Thank you. Perfect shot. And that should count. Perfect. Boone's rifle limbo. So that leaves just the sambar deer, and that should be an easy one. So let's go to Picabine Bay and go shoot a sambar deer over 55 meters. Okay, we arrived on Picabine Bay. I took the heavy recurve bow and I brought this one. I bought this one yesterday. I had almost 1800 gems, so I thought I buy myself a nice fancy rifle. I still needed the 4570 lever, so now we got the fancy one. And let's see, we're gonna go through the tunnel and then we're gonna go fast travel to the sambar magic spot, so this mission shouldn't be much problems. Melrusa, there's something else here, there's also a buck. Nice. Let's call in the Rusa. Maybe it's a piebald, you never know. For a second I thought it was a pretty big one, but it's nothing special. Thank you. Now there are some females coming, I think, from up there somewhere. So let's just go collect this and head over to the sandbar spot. Just fast travel to the tent. I wanted to set everything up and stuff, but I think I'm just gonna shoot that guy over there. Let's see, a little bit of elevation. Because I got the big scope on this one, so. Pretty sure we can do this if he gives me a shot somewhere. Perfect. So we don't even have to waste much time here putting down sand spray and climbing in the tree stand and stuff. Awesome. Here he is. A pretty decent one. Black antlers, so nice. Pretty lucky to spot him right away. Perfect shot, 99 meters, so that should do it. The first kill with the 45-70. Next, come on, here it is. Boone's rifle limbo completed. Perfect. Okay, Boone's rifle limbo completed. Very nice. Laura's archery something. I don't know how to pronounce that, so let's not do that. Let's see. Harvest a male Rusa from less than 15 meters. No platforms, any bow or crossbow permitted. That should be doable. Maybe jump out of the tree stand like before with the pulsar or something that shoots really quick. So I think that's doable. But then, the dark red puma with a single shot through the heart. I shot a melanistic puma on the day they were released, and it took me a few weeks to get my first dark red puma. So I hope RNG is more on my side for this mission, otherwise this one might take quite long. And then imagine one finding one and missing the heart. So yeah, should see. It is very well doable. But the dark red puma, I didn't find that many so far. Then harvest a snowshoe hare from more than 60 meters with the crossbow pistol. Single shot only. Well, I think that's automatically, because when you hit it with the crossbow pistol, it dies. So, but the crossbow pistol shoots up to 25 meters or something, quite straight. But from there you have to aim quite a bit higher already, so I think I should test 60 meters shots on the shooting range first before I go try this. So yeah, and then harvest an airborne pintail with any traditional bow. Okay, now we're back on the level from the summer fiesta. How it's supposed to be, I think these are more tricky. This one, yeah, you have to be lucky that he comes gliding right towards you, but my setup is not ideal for that. Maybe I should mess around with that, but we have to see. So let's activate that. But I think up to now I did one video a day, one mission a day, and I think from now I won't make that anymore. Well, if I want to do this complete mission in one day, I need some luck, so. But yeah, that's for the next video. For now, this is it. Thanks for watching, and yeah, hope to see you at Laura's archery whatever.